Northern is a very, very good team, very potent offensive team, and they're made even better when you foul them. We just got to quit letting these easy ones where you're within a possession or two slip through our fingers, especially at home. I wish we could rewind time, play the first quarter over, because I think this team learned a lot from the three quarters following that, and unfortunately we had to kind of go through that. But I'm proud of the fight. You know, the fight to fight back from as deep as we got of a hole was great. We just got to do a better job, especially executing late. You know, I thought we had some looks that we were hesitant throwing the ball in or hesitant taking a shot, and we can't play that way.